Inside the living room of that small home, two coal oil lamps burned ever so dimly, casting a faint glow on the faces of two young boys who were being taught how to play the violin in virtual darkness, because this, their instructor told them, was the perfect condition in which to learn this precise musical instrument.
Carnation.